Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here. Did you see that?
Why don't you get down here? You and my boys have a little talk.
Moving out.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit. Bussin.
Hi.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move some. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. Because there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a woman out of time. Out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston, we're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse then.
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, Julie, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Hey. Heads up.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you got.
Oh, I have a little bit of everything.
Heads up. Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.